Welcome to the REME Museum. I'm in the Trades Gallery today, next to one of our interactives. And I'm going to show you very quickly one of the things you can do this week. So if you go onto our website, www.rememuseum.org.uk, you will find instructions how to make your own simple circuit. Just like this. Okay, really easy to make. It's basically a piece of cardboard, a battery, tin foil that has been connected to the battery, going up to a light, and the light is held there with paper clips. So paper clip underneath it, and a paper clip on the side. And then a cardboard switch, which means you can send a signal. When I haven't mucked it about. So it's just ordinary kitchen foil, two paper clips, and a light bulb, and your battery. And you can make your own at-home circuit. All the details and an instruction worksheet are online, so have a look, have a go, see what you think, and hopefully you'll be able to light your way around your home with your own circuit. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon. Bye.